everybody. My name is Nitro Marinette. Keeping it fresh. And keeping it frosty, brah. Oh, that's my new intro. You better like it. You will like it. Got that. It's kind of like that one person from kindergarten. You know, Cindy.
Hey. Hi. Would you like to be my boyfriend?
No, God, no. Anyway. Today, since it's my birthday, I have one thing to say to all of you. I may not be known in this place. I may not be known at all. So, yeah. I may look like I'm not really I've gotten a little bit of support by people. That's something now. I mean, I just remember it being nothing. When I started survival gaming, I thought I was just going to fail. Then Nitrominder came and, heck, I'm getting views for just one video. I'd like to thank you guys. You guys made it happen. Peace. Okay, enough talk. Me talking. Oh yeah, watch this, guys. I made a custom boomerang out of Lego. Let's see how well it goes. Crap! Did it break? Oh, it barely broke. It, guys, it barely broke. I mean, seriously, it barely freaking broke. Okay. I'm gonna take you on a tour from my studio. Okay, guys? So, feast your eyes on this. Five Nights at Freddy's. Can you spot Five Nights at Freddy's around you? You found Five Nights at Freddy's when you went to stay and get them candy. In this, post in the comments down below which one of these do you think is the best puppet, Balloon Boy, whether Bunny, whether Freddy, whether Foxy, whether Chica. Toy Bonnie, Toy Freddy, Mango, or Toy Chica? Tell me in the comment down below. And if the freaking comments down below which one's the most well drawn. My favorite's most well drawn for me is whether Chica. I like the whether Foxy. God, I do not like Chica. She does the same. Pita. Pizza. So, tell me in the comments down below. I just wanted to tell you guys something. So, have a good day.